says. I'm not sure what it has a broad definition.
But this one is instant.
And if the Volcker rules separated out banks, that would be have some kind of implicit guarantee from the federal government that would have limits on what they could do in the trading sphere. Or so the banks that are told, you're basically hedge funds, you can do what you want, but don't expect any guarantees from us. Which will Goldman Sachs choose?
No, I think, I don't know, I suspect that choice won't be available. I suspect that, we're in the throes of regulation, we're going to have to see what comes out. Just like we're going to have to see really what the Volcker rule provides. I think parts of the Volcker rule are warranted, and what people are saying about the extreme level of application isn't. But I'm not really sure where it comes out. That's why I say I could.
The fuck?
Yeah. Do you worry?